Hey guys, it's Thane. Here making the actual Punisher vest. So here you draw the outline, you draw the skull you want, you cut it out with an X-Acto knife or scissors. Take the red marker, color in those. Take a white crayon, color in the skull, and there you got it so far. What I'm gonna do next is you're gonna take this paint, and you're gonna take a paintbrush in and start painting the vest. That's what it should look like at the end. Take a piece, cut out a piece like that. Make sure you put it on the right side, unlike me. My bad. Also remember to paint this first. There you go. Now start painting with this color. This is what it should look like. Now just paint the pockets. That is what it should look like so far. That is what it looks like at the end. And there you have it. Make your straps, and there it is. It's all done. Subscribe.